The Wallabies keeping the pressure on, though, as Gregan tries to snipe round the side.